Scott, you're very welcome. You said that if Roy Keane called you up, you couldn't refuse him. He's a big hero of yours. You're Salford-born and a big Man United fan.
Yeah, he is a big hero of mine. I was born 92, in the era of Ferguson, Keane, you know, where they won everything. I was lucky. You know, I've not been on the wrong end of him just yet, but then, you know, it's time for everything, I suppose.
How has it been for you so far, your first taste of international football?
Yeah, it's been really good. There's obviously the little differences from club football. But no, I'm really enjoying it, and, you know, it's a great group of lads. You know, everyone gets on. And obviously, you hear the stories from, you know, Wheelo and Connor at club level. You know, they fill you in on the characters, the staff and all this. I've just enjoyed it so far.
Were you worried at all, though, that there was a concern among fans maybe that you were kind of biding your time, waiting perhaps for an England call?
No, look, I've always said to the people around me and to the manager, Martin, he knew this. It was just a case of my injuries, just getting back playing, because if I didn't make sure of that, then that wouldn't have been available for selection at all. So never a case of biding my time.
If you do get a chance to get on the pitch at the Aviva Stadium on Friday, how do you think you're going to feel? How do you think you're going to react?
I won't have any emotion because, you know, I've got to treat it as a game. The emotion will come before or after the game, and you've got to control emotions in football. So, you know, I'll be calm. You'll have nerves because I get them before every game or get them before every time I come on or whatever. So, you know, hopefully I'm looking back on it on the win, and it'll be a, you know, extremely, extremely proud moment for myself and my family. I want to make my debut. I want to play Friday. I want to score Friday. And then I want to play Monday and I want to score Monday. But I think the ultimate goal is to win both games. You know, if we can win on Friday and it sets it up in Cardiff, I've got every confidence you can go to Cardiff and win. But, you know, why can't we beat them? And, you know, it's not Brazil. It's sort of a playoff game, isn't it? And yeah, anything can happen in playoff game, cup final sort of game. So I think the most important thing is to win Friday. And then we can then consider, because if you don't win Friday, it's all a waste of time sort of thing. So Friday's the most important one, but if it's not me, someone else can do it. And as long as we win, that's all that matters.
Could be you, though. Scott Hogan, Irish hero. How does that sound? How does that feel?
Well, I've got it in the... It's up there. I've had dreams and visions of it, yeah. But fingers crossed, eh? This is the one she's waiting for.